I see him! It's Seiji!
Is Dad alive? Is he safe? Where is he?
Amal, calm down. Don't rush in.
But... Dad!
That man won't take part in killing anything he doesn't deem beautiful. He must have something up his sleeve.
Oh my. What a horrid sense of beauty.
Captain! A horde of Chimera is approaching!
All units, prepare for combat! You should stand down.
That's smart! What?
Let's go!
Let's push him back!
I'll give support, thanks!
Step back.
This is bad.
Please take care of this.
Leave this to me. Commencing action. Here.
Thanks for the help.
Yue!
Roger, give it to me. Target defeated. Understood.
I'm freezing.
Here we go. Thank you.
Here. Enemy neutralized!
I have to do something. I'm afraid.
Here we go.
Damn it.
I'm afraid.
Here I go. Here I go. Damn it.
Here we go.
You can't handle this.
That should do it.
I shall defeat them. Here.
Six.
Commencing action.
I can't fail.
Let's go.
Now then. Here we go.
Here we go. With this.
There.
All right.
Now then.
Luna, requesting support.
Leave this to me. Rushing in.
Target defeated. I'm fine. I feel as if I could complete any mission now.
Gracefully, magnificently. Escaping! Wait! Give us back our dad!
Ku, hold them all back!
Amal! You're acting the same way I did with my sister! Calm down, okay? Trust us! We're gonna get your father back!
These are our friends. We've fought beside them. We can trust them. So let's do that.
Let's go. We're gonna get General Franson back no matter what. Huh? I think I'll double check our mission. Let me know if you're not feeling too hot.
This is...
Got it. I think I'll double check our mission. Seiji Takasukasa! Stop right there!
I don't appreciate you calling me by such an ancient name. I introduced myself as CMO, did I not?
I don't care what your name is! I just want you to return that hostage!
I'm afraid I can't do that. I brought him all the way out here, after all.
Let go of him! If you hurt my dad, I'll never forgive you!
Children risking their lives to save their father. My, what a beautiful family. What a gorgeous aesthetic. Yet, is this pathetic excuse for a man really worth dying for?
What?
Wouldn't it be better if he wasn't here? Can you honestly tell me that you've never thought about life without him?
That doesn't matter. We have orders to rescue the hostage, and that's what we're here to do. That's why you're going to return him to us. Things won't work out for you otherwise. Right, Amal?
Koo.
She's right. Soldiers exist to obey orders. Isn't that right, Mentor?
Pity. I wanted to paint an image of familial love. With all this talk of orders, you've made this so mechanical. That said, this moment... this calls for something less sentimental. I suppose I could still make use of Reds, however. Now, Valkyrie Force, I'll paint this empty canvas with the color of your blood!
You look strong! What?! That's smarts!
Let's go! Please, take this!
Thanks!
Now then. Now then.
I don't know if I'll pull this off, but... mess up!
Thank you.
take a short break.
I'll finish the mission. Stay back.
Gotta hold on. Here. Thank you.
Use this. Thank you for the help. My turn. For everyone's sake. Everyone's sake. Yes! Yes!
Here.
Here! I just want to go home. Yes!
go! Luna, requesting support!
Leave this to me!
Enemy neutralized! As expected of you, Luna.
As expected?
Gotten stronger.
Nothing trumps experience.
Gracefully, magnificently,
level up!
Beautiful.
Oh, did I get
my ironing's gotten even better.
How wonderful. I hadn't expected you all to become this powerful.
Are you ready? I think it's your turn now.
While I do feel like crossing swords with all of you eventually, for now...
All units, evasive maneuvers! It's a flash grenade!
I will have to decline your offer. If you truly want this one back, come to our castle. I will keep him alive until then.
Dad? Where's Dad?
He... escaped?
Damn it! He just made a fool of us!
We failed to recover the hostage. I take full responsibility, Commander.
I understand your frustration, but don't let it get to you, Shiramine. There wasn't much you could have done. Still, to think he's put us in this position, it feels like he has us in the palm of his hand.
How long do you think it'll take to find the location of their base?
Because of the attack, we're a little short-staffed right now. We'll have to gather some more men to...
Not necessary.
Director?
Director, is the Minister of Defense safe? The others?
We've safely evacuated the dignitaries. I've also been granted a larger budget and authorization for more personnel.
That's incredible!
I'm useless on the front lines, so I'm doing my best to put all my efforts into these negotiations. We've been a few steps behind Quo Vadis, but now it's time to focus our efforts and retrieve that hostage. In the name of the Chimera Interception Headquarters, failure is not an option. Do you understand?
Yes, sir!
We have Cielo's location. Valkyrie Force will be deployed to the Issei manufacturing plant immediately.
Understood. But,
Are you wondering how we found him so quickly? General Franson's GPS was still active.
Isn't there a possibility his GPS could have been tampered with? What if this is a trap?
We've considered this, of course. However...
He asked you to come find him, correct? It seems out of character for him to manipulate that location data. As Yue stated, he's got his own... unique way of looking at the world, correct? I've considered that he just wants to see the Fransons interacting with their father. A twisted interest.
That makes me sick.
Be angry, sure, but keep that here. You're leading a team, and you need to stay calm on the battlefield. Got it?
Yes, ma'am. Special Force Valkyrie will prepare to move out.